Greetings, dear users. In this video, we will show how to use Handy Backup for quick setup of a simple backup task. Open the program. Here you can either press Ctrl plus N as prompted or click on the New button. But now we will click to the Add New options to create a first backup task. Now this is step 1. You can choose between backup, recovery and synchronization task types. You can also select the Advanced Mode option to get access all functions of Handy Backup. It's not necessary just now, stay in a simple mode. Click Next and go to the step 2. This step is for backup data selection. On the left panel, you see many groups of different data source plugins. Your favorite data sources, user folders, locally stored content, FTP servers, emails, databases, almost all popular databases, clouds, cloning and drive, either system or data disk, virtual machines, other useful resources, all that you need. Click on the plugin and this data type will appear in the right panel among selected data. For now, it's the My Documents user folder. You see the Select Data dialog. Mark the files and folders that you plan to backup here. Click OK when you finish. Now click Next and go to step 3. Here you will select a backup destination. Again, the left panel contains a list of storage plugins. No groups, just different storage types. Select Computer as local storage and choose a folder for your backup. Click Next. You are working in a simple mode for now. And the next step is for data compression and encryption. You can compress your backups into zip files or encrypt saved data with Blowfish or do both actions. Just mark an option and enter an encryption password. When finished, click Next. Step 5 in a simple mode is a basic scheduler. You can enable auto run for a task, select an exact starting time, and set up an interval for automatic repeating. Go next to final step. Here you can give a name for a task. This step also shows all task settings and options in a summary. The last option is a checkbox for running a task immediately after its creation. Disable it to run a task in a manual mode. Click Finish. You will see your new task in the main window. Right-click on it, and in the context menu, you can select Task Properties option. You will see a tabbed window that allows viewing and modifying your task on each of its aspects. Tabs are corresponding with steps of a new task wizard. Note that here is more tabs than steps in a simple wizard because you can modify even advanced task settings by this way. Now click on the task name to run it. You will see a task progress bar in a couple of status messages in the log section below. After the percentage of task execution will reach 100%, it will complete. Congratulations! You just created a first fully functional backup task in Handy Backup. You can always modify it as described earlier, or delete it if it will be obsolete, as well as create new tasks when you need. Let's delete this task to clear a program from the test operation. Now you can start to work with Handy Backup as you need. We hope that our video was interesting and useful for you.